people who consume media have problems understanding that a critique is not a condemnation. It's not a condemnation of the fan base. It's not distinctly a condemnation of the form of media or the media that they're consuming. It's really important to be able to step back and look at things and their contexts for what they are. It seems to be people outside of the culture have a problem understanding that. They have this whole idea of artistic integrity, which is a wonderful thing, but I think it's commonly misused to hand wave away problems in media we're consuming and the media we're fed or the media we seek out.